People think you're weak. They come in droves to take what's yours, like flies to the proverbial shit. Now, normally I'd give Derek here all night to make you regret stealing from me.
No, but we didn't. We didn't.
But now, you may be late for my own surprise party. So here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna give you both 10 seconds to tell me where the money is and whose idea it was to take it in the first place, or Derek here kills you both.
Oh, God.
I lose out on 10 grand, which frankly means shit to me, because you know what? This is about principle, not money.
Go,
so that simple. 10, 9.
We don't know. Oh, take your fucking
eight,
money. We need to take your money, please.
6, 5.
Mr. Pope!
4.
Mr. Pope, please, we don't know who he is. Please, don't.
3.
Mr. Pope, we don't have your money!
2.
Oh, fucking 1. Glenn fucking Haley! Stay in a can of what? 451. I mean, it's all our fucking idea. It's all our fucking,
what?
It's all your fucking idea!
You bastard! I can't believe.
What are you doing?
Deep! That's all our stuff.
Hey, who's a cowgirl, huh?
I fucking hate it when you call me that.
There's my cowgirl. There she is.
Yes?
Hi, I'm Jane Hollander, and this is Sam Rosenberg, and we work at News of the Week, the magazine.
We don't get that magazine.
Oh, well, then you're missing out.
We're writing a little story on the postal strike, so we bought you your mail from the post office.
Oh, thank you so much. Was there anything else?
Something you're expecting didn't come?
My dad's pension check. It usually comes Thursday or Friday. We'll be all right for a while. Just wish this thing would be over already. You're not the father, Evan. And you can't be in my life anymore. And you can't be in my baby's life. So just leave. Evan, go home to your family and leave me alone.
I don't think I can do that.
Just leave me the fuck alone.
Who got into your head?
Just get the fuck out of here!
Just to be glad you didn't call the cops, right?
Babe. I'm sorry.
What, baby?
I don't know.
It's okay, right? I'm just gonna see you back at home, alright?
Me too.
Baby!
What's going on?
There's a man with spikes! Baby, please!
Do you even hear yourself right now talking?
No, in the bathroom, there's a man! Please!